could have gotten it done. You know, I mean, you got to put a back plate on it and a grill, you know? But,
Silent Eye versus Sir Rayner.
Kilos of snails. Just for you, it's only $400. Okay. Good deal, because for me it'd be $6. And that's the good guy market. Isn't Pembroke supposed to be here, the chucklehead?
Yeah.
Who? Stefan.
Guys, whose fighting style I really like? Yeah. I hope he's here. I want to see him fight. I didn't see it.
Yeah, I was. Definitely did.
All right, good.
Rayner.
Yeah.
Post and kick on that. I didn't hit hard enough because you're retreating out of it. Absorb his aggression and pop it like that. Okay, does that make sense? Retreating straight back, you took all the gas out of it. No, was that high enough?
Well, yeah, yeah.
So, kick out, let the foot stay. The first half, you were very much attacking his leg. You stopped that, but I don't think attacking the leg is fine, but you're not taking advantage of what you're doing because you're going ahead, you're getting down here, and you're throwing it anyway. Okay, what I would do in that case is he's responding the way he wants to, roll that up into something else. Okay? Because it gets here, he's got it blocked, you throw it regardless. Here's the question. Am I loading up when I'm throwing? No. That's what I'm working on. You're not.
But that's all I'm working on.
Okay. Cool. All right.
Right.
Sounds good.
All right, cool.
Yeah.